In this video, I will show you how to expand the root partition to use the entire size of the SDcard. Step 1. Open a terminal and log into your Pi. As you can see, my Pi is only using 5.6 GB out of 32 GB size of my SD card. Step 2. Expand the root partition using below command. Sudo raspi config expand roofs. Step 3. Once done, reboot your Pi. After the reboot, re-log in and check the root file system size.